Hey guys, so happy Wednesday. Today it's Wednesday, September 13th. It is almost 5:30 and I'm done work today. I'm wearing my thicker jacket, guys. The weather's changing. So today, the weather, it is 6 degrees only today. And I was watching the PBS programming last night and the wind got really cold and it got really dark quickly, and I was opening the windows and had to close the windows finally. And so gonna be a cold week now, gonna drop to the 6th and the 8th. Really, really nice. Yeah. So now I am just deciding what the heck I want for dinner tonight, because I had an early shift today and I'm tired and I barely made it to work on time today. But at least I made it. That's all that matters, right, guys? And so had a full day today. Ooh. It's weird. It's like the work is like not very busy, but the day just went. And so, yep, so just figuring out what I want to do for dinner now. So it's like, I do not think I'm gonna be watching it, because a few days ago on TV, they were showing the older version for it on TV, and it's about that really, really scary clown, and I do not like scary clowns, and I watched only maybe 10 minutes of it. And it's like, poor Georgie. I watched it to the part when Georgie talks to the clown in the sewer. Creepy. Don't like it. I actually like the Annabelle more than the It, so I don't think I'm gonna be watching that then. Way too creepy. But Annabelle, I could handle. But yeah. So, have you guys watched the It yet? And do you guys like it? Let me know in the comments below. So, what the heck should I do for dinner? Hey guys, so the time, it's almost 6:45 p.m. and almost on the way home now. And the Burger King today was a little bit of a flop, and they had a few big orders ahead of me. It's like they had like 10 or 12 chicken sandwiches and 6 or 10 other sandwiches, and then the other girl was trying to run the drive-thru and stuff like that. So everything was like all a confusion, and I ordered the mozzarella sticks and they were a little bit hard. They weren't as good as I thought it would be, so I won't be ordering those again. It's just today at work I had one of those mad days at work today, so I just want to shove my face a bit with some calories. And so hopefully that should help with that. And also the Burger King seems to be getting into disrepair because there's like a leaky roof and stuff like that. Really crazy. And they should do better because that is the only Burger King in the area that is near my work. And so, I don't know, it's like everything, the Burger King today seems to be going downhill today. So annoying. So tomorrow, I got a short shift tomorrow, and so going to the travel office and talking with the travel lady about my tours and stuff like that. So gonna be figuring that out because I've never been to Barcelona or Madrid before, so I got no idea about anything. So that will be exciting tomorrow. Boy, can you guys hear the wind? It is getting really windy. Yeah. And when I get home, I'm gonna be probably making myself a cup of tea because I haven't had a tea since this morning. Very exhausted today. I had a full day shift today. It's like the Burger King was a bit of a letdown today. Oh, burr is getting cold. Oh, I just got whipped by my hat there. Alright guys, so thank you so much for tuning in today. I hope you guys enjoyed. The weather is changing over here. You guys can hear the breezy. So it's gonna be a cold week. Burr, burr, burr. I wonder how many people is gonna catch the cold and flu. Yep. All right, guys, so thank you so much for tuning in today, guys. I hope you guys had a lovely Wednesday today. It's been a pretty chilly Wednesday over here. Hope you guys had a good day today, and I'll be seeing you guys soon. Hey, guys, so today it is Tuesday, September 14th, 2017. And the time, it is almost 2:30, and I was off work a while ago, but just hanging out at the travel office with the travel girl for a bit and sorting out some stuff. And so now the one issue is that because with this trip, the cruise ship, it is not going back and forth to the same port because it is going from Orlando and to Spain, and it's the one way, and getting the flight tickets would be expensive because it is not the two-way ticket, it's just the one-way ticket. So the travel girl would try to sort that out for me. And so I haven't eaten anything at all today. And somehow I decided to go to the bread shop to get some stuff. And you should never go to the bread shop when you're hungry, right? So, going in to see what I find. Good morning, everyone. So today it is Friday, September 15th. It is now just past 9 o'clock, and now I'm taking the train now. And so, barely made it out quickly today again, a little bit slow this morning. And the weather got a bit chilly this morning. It went down to 3 degrees today. And so, another update about my trip. And so, the travel agent discovered that the more expensive the helicopter tour, it's only 35 minutes only, man. It's like over $500 and 35 minutes only. And I'm like, no way, Jose, no thanks. And so instead of that, I am deciding to squeeze in an extra tour. So now the update is no helicopter ride. And in Barcelona, I'm gonna be doing 2 tours and 1 free day to hang out. And the same in Madrid, and gonna be doing the 2 tours and 1 day to hang out, 3 day. And so out of the tours, there's the one tour that is 11 hours and the other ones are 9 hours. And so yeah, the reason that I decide to go with tours is because I never been to Spain before, so somebody to tour around is a good idea so I don't get lost. And so, yep, and so I understand it's just gonna be a few days in Spain, and so it's just gonna be a little bit of a sampler trip to Spain. So if I like Spain, maybe in the future I'm gonna be going there again. And so yep, and I'm very excited about the tours because it's the type of stuff you see on those National Geographic TV channels and stuff like that. It's those historical stuff that you're gonna be seeing and stuff like that. And also, you guys say if I'm crazy or not. I just wonder if I have the time to go check out the Chinatown in Barcelona and Madrid, because I really want to check out the Chinatowns everywhere I go, right? And so, yep, and I plan to have 1 meal there with Chinese food anyways, at least, so yep. And so almost there now to work now, guys, and just a little bit of travel updates. And so no helicopter tour. And so hope you guys will have a lovely Friday. Hey guys, so the time is now just past 7:15 and almost on the way home. And all of a sudden from somewhere, I got a craving for Chinese food. And I was looking at Uber Eats, the delivery, the food delivery, and none of them, it's not really the Chinese places that I like, it's all the weird fusion places and shit like that. And I remembered this Chinese food place, the chain, that is actually pretty good. And I called them and they say they deliver to where I'm at. So yes to that. So gonna be going home, freshening up, and then I'm gonna be ordering my Chinese food and gonna be having a happy Friday. Chinese food. It's like I haven't ordered Chinese food since I moved here, because I got really sad when I left the old house, because the other restaurant was pretty good. Yeah. So yep, it's going home. and gonna be ordering some Chinese food. My usual grubbin. That is the sweet and salt and pepper chicken, beef dumplings.